Cutco. It's the hardest part of the trip. Oh, it's that dude coming straight across, isn't it? And sidewalks already. Let's go. Weird. Okay. Oh, that was the quickest I've gotten nothing. Quickest I've exited Ocean View. Like, I felt good. Is that a car? Okay. Okay, we're almost on the bike path. could probably just ride up on the road down here. I just don't like doing it. Bay shops. Stick to about 10k's an hour here, max. But I decided I wanted to save money on parking. Always feel guilty, like the pain of the guilt is worse than the comfort, or the discomfort. Work out. In other words, now I'm more inclined to work out. On. Once again, we're on the bike path. Shared. Caution still required. Here we go. Okay. video tonight going back with the GoPro 9 with low light settings. Don't think this is going to be my fastest time today. It's like peak hour at the junction, so a lot of stop start. But the legs feel stronger. Maybe we've got a headwind too. This is where the bike really pays off. Especially if there's traffic up here. I think I need another gear though. I feel like I'm missing a gear. Maybe that's what that is. That's brakes, but not much traffic around those days. Go up here, down this little pedestrian gap. Oh yeah. Is always there. That charcoal Prado. It's my mum's car. Okay. Okay, let the pain begin. We're now on Birriga Road for the ascent. Those road bugs go fast. Gaining a lot more weight and age. Okay. Here we go. Always like to watch the passengers, see if I can get the bus up and impress them. In front of me on a road bike. He's gone. This is a lot quicker than I was doing it on the first day. That guy's flying up there now. If he's gone, unless he turned off. Okay. This is a good time for me though. Feeling good. Still under stress, but better than last week. Guys, patient. Thank you. I'm kind of not too stressed. I'm working, but I'm not stressed. I'm almost there. Look, flew up. Main thing is saddle sores. Just a bit painful on the sacrum. Honestly, you do this every day if it was Birriga. If this wasn't here, everything else is easy. Let's go, baby. Made it once again. All right, I'm alive. Oh shit, let's go. Now we're gonna have a wait at the lights, but the looks of it. Person's blocking the whole fucking road here. Thank you. various stop start through here. Gotta be really careful near the Apple store and that overpass up there, because that's where all the shit happens. There's only people walk out in front of you. Get a green on this. Yep. Sprinkles of rain. This is where you got to be really careful. Stop. Stupid. Example, they didn't look. Another prime example. It's a lot to expect when you think about it. Kids doing a cartwheel on the track. This is another sketchy one too. They're just walking across the road. Walking straight across the bike path. Yeah, no worries. Basically oblivious. Anyway, don't get into that, because once they get across the road, everyone thinks they're home and hose. They don't think of this, they think of this as a gutter. A few sprinkles of rain there. And it's gone. They said 30%. It feels great, but it does feel like it's going back the window. No one's crept up behind me yet. Here we go. It's like being a reformed smoker, you know, a cyclist. You think everyone should just notice you, but people, once they get across the road, people don't give a fuck. Okay. I'm on C. So I'm past the point where last time where I thought the GoPro ran out and it just went into like power save. Okay. I deal with that. Break, 20 cars. Okay, let's go. sure there's another gear here somewhere. There's got to be another gear. The pedestrians. Okay. This is boring. Okay. Ah, cricket. Shit. Cricket's on tonight. I don't know what time that's going to finish. That's going to finish. Oh, 10. That's going to slow me down. On the way back. Definitely going to be some traffic. Thank you. neighbouring sister. Go, folks. Sorry. Go. Again. Boom. All right, cut the tape. I'll see you a bit later for the night ride.